Hello, ladies and gents, I'm Legion217, and welcome your faces back to another episode of Shimanzu Let's Play. And I know what you're thinking. Legion, did I miss a video? Did you... What happened? This is not where we left off last time. I'm gonna tell you right now, I recorded what was supposed to be episode 19. This is episode 19. But, what was supposed to be... I recorded three different times, and those three different times... It did not record. It just kept glitching out. The stuff just kept happening. So I'm just going to explain to you what happened. So what happened here is that the Chisakabe decided to declare war on me. I sent those ships over here, and sent two of my armies here to guard this area, and then my ninja army to take this little castle over here, which was an amazing fight. I really wish you guys could have seen it. It was just awesome. I was so sad when I went to render this that the entire recording was destroyed. So anyway, not only that, but two of my sons have come of age, and most of my agents are dead due to one Mitsuki. So I have my fifth army here, which is led by my son and heir, and this is my katana army with some matchlock gunners, fire cavalry, and some Nagana ninjas and all that good stuff. So yep, that's pretty much what's happening, and all the good stuff in the world. So what I could do is that I could try to attack this, but I don't think that would work that well. So, let's see. I'm going to attack you, like so. I'm not going to actually attack them directly. My gosh, they have a lot of katana samurai. Who are you? Just a regular general. And I have Odachi warrior monks. Pretty good army. It's not the greatest, but it's pretty good. But this general here is actually going to guard the bridge, so these armies won't attack us from behind and all that good stuff. So anyway, I think I told you guys everything. I believe I'm actually gonna send you guys back here, retrain you. And let's see, what are you doing? We'll send you over here. Sweet, I'm going to actually save this real quick. Alright, let's do this. Alright guys, so, jeez, I love this. I don't know if I've ever showed you guys this yet. I don't know if any of my recordings have worked for naval battles yet. But, look at this thing, the black ship. It's so freaking amazing, I love it. I love it with all its glory. So we're gonna turn you like so. Turn you a little bit more. Yeah, just like that. Now, I see this little white line, which means... What? No way. There's no possible way. I am so confused on so many levels. How can you guys be that close? No, that's impossible. I don't know, but I'm just going to keep these guys back here for now. I'm actually going to send these guys up. Like that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set little mines around my black ship. So here we go. Two. Spin you back around. You guys, don't move. Put your one right there. And hopefully I don't hurt myself. Actually, get you back there. Okay, there's the third mine, so we're going to come back here. Going to fast forward. Dropping like it's hot. I don't even know if this is true that you they actually made mines like this. Because if they did, that's so cool. I'll keep the last one. There we go. And just going to fast forward. It looks like they are waiting for me, so that might have not been the best idea. Okay, so we're gonna move forward. And those are all bow, firebomb. Yeah, I'm supposed to be attacking, not defending. So this was not the best idea. So let's move forward. Let's go. Yeah, this... I'm stupid, I apologize. Let's keep pushing forward. Hopefully I don't bomb myself. Jeez. What a story that would make. So me facepalms in the comments. Alright. Put you like so. Put you like that. Anyway, if anyone tries to retreat, we'll have them. Bomb like so. Anyway. You are not going to fire until I give the command. Oh, they're actually coming after me. Sweet. At least half of them are. Let's keep moving forward, going to fire. Wait for it. Yep, there it goes. Yep, we'll keep firing. Why not? Keep firing! What the heck? Why are you turned around? Right, let's get you guys up here. You guys over here. We're gonna see how well we can bomb them. Bombs away! This is that. So far, so good. Get you guys in behind. Going to kill you first because that's the biggest threat. We have you guys over here. Go. Rhyming speed. Keep firing. Everyone fire. Look at that. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Have a bunch of gunners. Matchlock units. Look at that. So cool! Oh, cool. So cool. I'm not even worried about my general. They're just going straight for my black ship. Forward. Come on, guys. Oh, there's one right there. Get ready. Aim. Fire. That's just ridiculous. The amount of firepower. Let's turn. And they have surrendered. Awesome. Fire upon you. Fire there. All that good stuff. Rend them. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, I love it. I'll do that. Scare the little crap out of them. Bombs away. Watch this. Boom! Let's do another one for safekeeping. Fire upon this ship here. Yeah, we do not have any mines. So slowly turn over here. There we go. See if we can shoot him. You can do it. Turn that big booty. Send you guys back over here. Getting barraged on both sides. Retreating. Surrendered. Monkey. And you're on fire. Sweet. There's the volley. Okay, there's one all the way over here. That's what's going on. So let's get in our defensive formation. Like so. And fast forward. Fire. No, truly, I could just ram these little rafts. What they call ships. I could just ram them. I think we would be good. The one that was running away is now dead. Now they're done. Awesome. Sweet. Alright, I'll see you guys back on the map. Alright, so we actually captured half of their ships, so that's awesome. Or actually, yep, a little over half. So, cool. I'm actually going to kill them. Because I need the money more than, then I need the ships. So, here's another. Nope. Can't do it yet. So, yeah. Sweet. We actually got a battle in. I know the episode 18 was not very fun. It was kind of boring. It was kind of boring to me. Because there was no battles or anything going on. So, yeah. Let's continue. So, what my plan is for this episode is to try and take as much of the island as possible, and then this little point right here, Aoji, I don't know how to pronounce it. I do apologize for butchering it, but this will be my stop it. I don't want your diplomacy. This will be my base of operations. That's what I'm trying to say. We trade. Masuki's. See what we've got here. bribe. I love bribing and apprehending. Yes. This is why I like Masuki's. It's so amazing. Let's get another one here. And how it gets level 2 is by this little library. So let's do 2 counter spying and 1 overseeing towns with apprehending. Let's do that. Send him over here. Yeah. Do this. Awesome. Got those all nice and recruited. So, anyway, comes my son there. And we will actually send you all the way back here. Retrain you. And you will send my son of air here. I think that would be a really, really good choice. Send my navy there and one here. So now they can't escape. Or nothing can get through here without fighting me. As you can see by the red circle, they cannot pass that. So, it's really, really good. Awesome. Oh, a little blockade. And this is my daimyo. Crap, I meant to attack this before I came this way. Anyway, I'm going to send this navy back here and drop off all the agents. Because for some odd reason, if you drop off the army, the agents don't come with them. I just don't understand why. I don't understand. So, anyway, it looks like we can get a ninja thing here. Look at all these guys. So sexy. I'm not going to attack, not yet, but I am going to keep this like so. But I believe their armies, the two armies that you saw earlier, are coming around and going to attack here. Which will be pretty fun, in my opinion. We'll send you back here. Send you there. This little ship right here is just blockading so no one can take this. And I think we're good. Now, Tagawa. I wonder why I can't trade with them now. Oh well. Hanuma. He keeps requesting peace, but he wants so much money for the peace for no reason. I love how everyone hates this faction. Or that clan, should I say. I think it's pretty funny. We're gonna put you to inspire the army. And we're gonna put two Usukes in here. Lexo. And we're gonna try and put you in there next turn. Anyway. Alright, so. Just stretching a little bit. As you already noticed. Oh. Oh crap. I'll get back to you on what I was about to say later, but look at that. My prediction was true. They are coming after me. Everything they got. Dang. So anyway, I'm going to save this real quick. I'll see you guys on the battlefield.
Shadow! 島津の誉れと度胸を見せてやれ。ご先祖様たちも見ておられる。我らの手柄を祝ってくださるに違いない。一歩たりとも後退せんぞ。わしは最後まで戦う。お主らもきっと同じ考えであろう。長宗我部の弓矢隊は奴ら曰く立派だそうだ。だが弓の標的が反撃してきたらどうなるのか見せてやろうじゃないか。ここは実にすごいよの。大屋島広しといえどこれにかなう城はないじゃろう。我が軍の力が加わらばその凄さが増すというものじゃ。よいか、今後100年は島津と聞いたら泣く子も黙る。それほどにこの戦は島津の武勇を歴史に残す戦いになるであろう。
All right. That speech, though. That speech. Look at this thing. This is a fortress. Actually, it's a castle, but still. How I actually conquered this castle was I just put all my ninjas here and just came up here, destroyed everyone, and all that good stuff. So, we are actually just going to wait here. I'm gonna put you here. Right, so. I may put some troops down here on this level. Yeah, that'll probably be a good idea. Do like so. Like that. And. They do have some samurai, so not samurai, they have katana units, so this will be a little bit difficult with my Yari. Hopefully it won't be too difficult. So anyway, let's start. And they have surrounded us, my liege. Bo Ashigaru. Shusakabe Bo Ashigaru, so they have to be good. Imported matchlock Ashigaru. Sweet. Of course, they have to go through all these levels. So they'll lose a lot of troops before they get to me. At least that's the plan. Actually, I want to kill this bow cavalry all the way over there. Do that for me, please. And let's see, you kill the bows. Yeah, that'll be good. Just look at that. Look at the slaughter. Right in the chest. Right in the heart. Ooh. Dang. Do that. And that. Good. Sweet. Dang. Reinforcements. Reinforcements, sir! Oh my gosh, that is disgusting. I don't even know if I'm going to be even able to defend this properly. Of course I will.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
He goes one of our towers. And as they climb more and more and more. You're gonna be starting to lose more and more troops, like so. Just look at that. Oh, that's just
our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
We'll bring more troops down there. Put one there. Dang. Let's try to kill those matchlocks. Look at that! That is just ridiculous. Shaky cam. Oh, here they come. Hopefully that doesn't hit me. I'm really worried about the archers that are going to be start to fire upon me. Yep, here they come. Actually, I'm gonna send two of you guys down here real quick. Place them with you guys. And hopefully you won't be able to hit us. Oh, here they come. I have to keep my eye out over here. Let's watch this little charge. First blood. Ooh. Poor ninja. I really just want to kill those archers. If anything. Oh! Oh, they're coming in. Here they come! Get you guys over here. Go, go, go. Banzai! Oh, these are more matchlocks. Cool. Kill all the matchlocks. Kill them all! Send some more troops down here. The AI, in a sense, is smart. In other senses, it's not. They do have their days. And they are smart, but a lot of the time they are not. Bow cavalry. Just gonna pull you back. So far so good. We're gonna have to send some reinforcements over there. Send some more reinforcements over here. Hopefully we can take the entire left flank. So we don't have to waste so many troops over here.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
Right. Good. Send you guys over here. Go, go, go. Shoot those guys like so. Like that. So far, so good. Send in some more katana units. Spread you guys out. Kill you. You. Send you over here. Kill the bow units. Hold you in reserve. Okay. Good, good, good. How are we doing over here? Try to kill these pirates. Look at these things. These monsters. Okay, send you down here. Try to kill them, kill as many as possible. hell you're doing? So far, so good. There we go. Sweet. More katana units over here. I think we'll be good. Just a second. Ooh, dang. So much blood! Ugh! The agony! I think it's funny how these guys are still fighting. Cavalry's gone, they're retreating. Awesome. Cool, cool beans. Now we need to get these guys back up here. Get you guys moving. Put them in reserve. And well, actually, we'll send you guys down here. No! Oh, they weren't ninjas, so it's fine. You guys will go up here. You'll be in reserve. You guys come down here. We'll take them on the second level. Like a boss. You guys also be in reserve. Hopefully they don't have any archers. They do have some matchlocks. I'm a little bit worried about. But they're sending all their troops over here to climb. Oh! Two survivors! Go! That looks weird. Charge! Oh. Poor girls. No, girls. Alright. Send you guys in. Need to take that back because that was probably shooting us like crazy. Send you over here.
Our entire unit has perished, my lord.
Charge! Oh, I love it. I love these epic charges. Such epicness. Okay, we got the tower back. We're gonna pull you guys back. Let's see, you guys back as well. You guys can go in.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
Send more troops in, like so. They took out the tower somehow. No matter, I shall bring it back to life. Keep going, keep going. Let's kill those katana samurai from the rear. That charge. Oh, so beautiful. Counter charge. Good, you guys. Now in reserve.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
Send these guys down as well, same as you. Walk you guys over. We walk it out, walk it out, walk it out. I said we walk it out. Alright. Good, good, good. Oh, charging us from the rear. We'll send more troops down here. And then have been dying for some odd reason. Charge! Oh! Kill them all! Dang. We need those troops. Get these troops down here as well. Same as you guys. Oh, the general's here. Cool. That'll help us. And look how fast these guys are running.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
Nothing like spears. Charging in like a boss. Look at all these men dead. Send you guys in. Got some katana units coming in. Send you guys over here to take the gate so they won't keep coming in. Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Come in from the rear!
The men are fatigued, my lord! And some must rest!
Sweet! Send these troops in. Hopefully they're not shooting at us. If they are, I'll be sad. I will be a sad panda. Oh, they're retreating. They're retreating! Victory is ours! Kill them all! Oh, there are. All of them are bow, ashigaru, and spear units. Sweet. Check that out. Hold them back! Fight! Fight for your new land! Fight for your lives! Decapitation. There's still more coming. Send the reinforcements. Send in the general. I've lost so many men trying to defend this.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
He's alright. He's fine. Just a ton of units. George! Wait for it. 3, 2, 1. Look at that. The amount of bodies that are just piled up. It's ridiculous.
The men are fatigued, my lord. Some must rest.
How many troops are there left? Look at that. Look at that. Just retreat. You're done. Bye. See you later.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Just keep killing. Look at that. Oh my gosh. The slaughter is so real right now. So it looks like they dismounted all the way back here That's funny. And why hasn't it ended? Because someone's way over here. Oh, that's funny. Apparently I missed one. Final charge. So much blood and death, I can't see who's who. I will give them this though, they are holding their own. Kill them all! Alright guys, what a glorious battle. I'll see you guys back on the map. Alright, ladies and gents. I lost so many good troops during this battle. But we did destroy two of theirs, two of their armies. Look at that. They brought in 5,500 men. I only had 1,800. And their losses, I killed three times. Practically four times the amount of my troops. Three to four. So this is just ridiculous. And awesome and sexy and all that good stuff. We're definitely going to need to get more katana units and all that good stuff. Only one gut away. Dang. So monk increase, blockade port. Oh, I have a monk here. Forgot all about that. Inspiring towns. Campaign movement. Inspiring armies. Converting characters. We'll do that. Okay. Next turn, we'll be able to make more ninja warriors, so that'll be all sweet and dandy. At least my troops heal like no other. Look at that. So, they still have four turns. Oh, look at that. They're coming, coming from the other side. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to be sneaky sneaky. Please do not ambush me. Hey! Boom! I didn't even know I could walk that far. Yay yay! Do that. We will not upgrade anything until later. We're definitely going to destroy that. Take out the Christianity. Continue slowly moving up, and then we're going to ambush him here. So this is what I want them to do. I want them to converge on one position so I can just ambush them like this. So far it worked. But what I'm doing, so I'm going to retreat. I'm going to do that first. Retreat to this. So now they have to attack me on the bridge if they ever want to try and kill me. So anyway, we'll bring you guys up here. I'll just put everyone, so like that. Good, good, good. So look at that, we defended our land, we destroyed some fleets, we took out one of their castles. It's a good episode. Very good episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to place you there. Like so. And look at this! Reinforcements! Could not plan it better myself. Dang. dang. Just dang. I didn't even plan this. This is just... sweet. Reinforcements are here, sir. Why do I have a British accent? I don't know. But we have reinforcements and all the good stuff in the world, so I'm just going to end the episode off here, guys. I do apologize. I am going to check some real quick. Yep, they're right there. I have no idea what they have, but I'm going down to kill them. Send you guys. I'll send the whole fleet. Why not? Send the entire fleet. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I know I did. Hope you guys did. If you want to see more of this stuff, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace!